That man. Move up.
Suppressing fire! Why are you hiding?
Everyone, go! Hey, come on!
Fall!
Move out!
What?
That man is a spy!
Go! Go! Go!
He's right there!
Hello, Agent Blazkowicz. I am very concerned. We sent two members of the Golden Dawn to investigate a farm the Nazis have been fortifying. They've been gone 2 days. What could have happened on a farm? If you see or hear anything about my friends, please let Dr. Alexandrov know.
You must be Agent Blazkowicz. We've heard about you.
Greetings, Agent Blazkowicz, and welcome to the Golden Dawn. We are scholars who specialize in the occult. Our leader, Dr. Alexandrov, founded this group over 50 years ago. We defend against those who would upset the balance of nature through the use of supernatural forces. Dr. Alexandrov's reputation may have suffered, but our mission has not.
I cannot believe you would be so foolhardy, giving a strange American the Naxon crystal.
I understand your objection. But from what I've heard, he may be our only hope in fighting off the Nazis.
All right. You did as well as I'd expect for someone so young.
Sergei said he was certain the Nazis would have killed him if it weren't for the American who found a Thule medallion. Sergei gave him a crystal so they could both escape.
So the American commands the power of the veil. That's unfortunate.
We have little choice for the moment.
So, you are Agent Blazkowicz. I am Dr. Leonid Alexandrov, the leader of the Golden Dawn. Time is short. Please listen carefully. We have come to Eisenstadt because the Nazis have unearthed the Naxon crystals. They tamper with powers they do not understand. You've refused to give us the full medallion. But I won't waste time arguing about that now. Since you're obviously a skilled fighter, I would ask your help.
A group of our brethren recently attempted a reconnaissance mission, and were never heard from again. But an operative of ours just uncovered information as to what happened to them. Meet him at a tavern called the Raven's Nest. I've marked your map with the location.
You had best be off, Agent Blazkowicz. Oh, no one must know about our work. Not even your other allies. Loose lips, Agent Blazkowicz.
May good fortune follow you.
I hope you brought a lot of money. What do you need?
Of you swine would dare touch a Nazi soldier!
The greatest Nazi soldier alive!
Ja, to Hans!
What are you doing? Move along, or you'll regret it. This town of yours, Eisenstadt, it's unlucky. I can feel it. Something very bad is going to happen, I just know it.
Something?
Agent Blazkowicz, we need you for an important mission. A few days ago, we sent two members of the Golden Dawn to look into some strange rumors about a nearby farm. This morning, one returned, severely wounded. He died before he could speak, but he held a crystal like the ones you carry, though it's of inferior quality. We're not soldiers. Would you be willing to go to the farm and see what happened to the other member of the Golden Dawn?
Thank you. I don't think he's here.
Keep moving!
Dobre dzień, Blaskovich. Get in the back. I'll take you to the farm.
There's a farmhouse up this road where the Nazis are stationed. Good luck, BJ.
Is a spy!
Move out!
Sniper!
I am proud to report that the underground rail line to the cannery will be completed next week. You can expect the first shipment of crystals soon, although our experiments are still in progress.
Captain Kroner, during the recent tour of your facility, I found security to be severely lacking. Effective immediately, guard patrols are to be doubled, and the primary doorway into the underground facility is to be reinforced against direct attack. If these measures are not implemented promptly, I will appoint an operations officer who can carry out my orders in a more timely fashion.
Your best pick! Burn to kill him immediately.
While initial experiments have shown promise, we are quickly coming to realize how difficult it is to artificially create Naxxon crystals. Because of the accelerated growth rate, the lattice structures are quite often misaligned, causing a high percentage of them to be useless. But we have overcome that difficulty by growing a large number of crystals and using the Blutschleicher to locate the purest ones.
Untie me, hurry! I can deactivate the ship.
An intruder has been detected.
To be shot on sight. Untie me, hurry! I can deactivate the shield for you. You can't get through without my help. Untie me!
attention. All squads, search for the intruder.
You can't get through without my help. Untie me. You can't get through without my help. Untie me.
Oh, it's you, Agent Blazkowicz. The Nazis are using a Nachstone crystal at the bottom of this cavern. It is of utmost importance that you retrieve it. While you do that, I'll go and search for an escape route. That door is shielded. You won't be able to get through until the generator is deactivated. What are you waiting for, BJ? Go find the Nachstone crystal.
Move it!
squad to transport the intruder.
Last week, one of the creatures broke loose and killed an entire squad.
Yeah, it was quite a mess. But don't worry. Please don't hurt me! Don't kill me!
The American is here!
What activated the alarm?
Maybe the creatures escaped.
Don't even joke about that. Those things give me nightmares. I just wish we didn't need them to sniff out the proper...
This facility has been infiltrated by a resistance fighter. Kill him immediately. Around the fence have been shut down. The foot striker are running free.
In hopes of gaining the trust of the Golden Dawn, I went on a mission to investigate a farm where an agent of theirs went missing. I found an underground base where the Nazis were attempting to grow Noxon crystals. Luckily, I was able to rescue the Golden Dawn agent and make sure that no one would ever use that facility again. The Nazis are investing a huge amount of resources into studying the Black Sun. What is their ultimate goal?
Thank you.